The first one is measure. It can measure four parameters: the conductivity, the TDS, sanity, and the resistivity. And you can also choose the different units, like million Siemens, micro Siemens, or automatic change the mode. And this is 4 to 20 milliamp. One is for the value and the other is for